we've got such a big cast of dancers. Look at this today.
All squad.
So excited.
I want to know which of Matt and Rasheen are doing the victory dance. So.
Oh. Right then, let's have a look.
We are doing our crisscross. Now, we're going to cross our feet. We're going to cross. Good, and then we're going to open. Now, you can do this with a little bit of a hop. So we're going to go cross and open. Good, and cross to the other side and open. If you're seated down, you can do the legs and cross, open, cross, and open. Whatever you feel comfortable for today.
What, arms and
a one fight. Or the other. Before we get into that, we're going to do our two exercises of the day. Hands on the hips. We're going to lift one knee up. And we're just going to go left and right with our feet. Good. A little bit left and way. Now, our second one, we're going to place our leg to the side. Good. And we're going to lift twice. And we're going to extend to the other side.
Can I hang on
and
to
lift.
Something
right. And lift. Good. You can hold on to the wall, chair at home. If you are seated for this exercise, I want you to extend to the side, come back in, body. And then again, reminder, crisscross move for right. us. Come on, Amos.
Body workout. It's Maria Tietjen.
Ready? And we're going to lift and side. Side. Oh. Nice and slow. Side.
Side.
One, two, three, four. Good. And to our side extension then. One, two, switch. Are we ready for this? Cross. Chris, cross. Good. Chris, cross. And one, two, three, four. Catch your breath. Catch your breath. Right. Good. And to the side. And we lift twice. One, two, switch. Two. Good. Are we ready for the crisscross?
More for now.